Navigating the new LP DAAC website, searching for data. The LP DAAC recently released a new website designed to help you find the right data for your project. It has several search options. Option 1, get started. On lpdaac.usgs.gov, hover over Data and click on Get Started with Data. Then click Collection Overview. Here, you can learn more about the various data collections available from the LP DAAC. If you see a collection you're interested in, click Products Table to see a list of every available product from that sensor or collection. Option 2, Search Data Catalog. For more direct access to the data catalog, hover over Data and click Search Data Catalog. Here, you can search the entire catalog of LP DAAC products. Try typing NDVI into the search bar. You'll see all of the NDVI-related data products from the LP DAAC. Let's filter this down to show only SNPP-VIRS data products. Let's filter by spatial resolution as well. To compare and contrast the search results more easily, switch to a list view. Option 3, General Site Search. To more broadly search the entire LP DAAC website, click the magnifying glass in the menu. We'll type LST to search for land surface temperature. The general site search returns data products, e-learning resources, data in action stories, news items, and more. Use the filtering options to narrow your results by content type, collection, or keyword. Questions or comments? Contact the LP DAAC User Services team at lpdaac@usgs.gov.